What's going on, everybody? It's Gray, and welcome back to another YouTube video. And also with the daggum coronavirus spreading around, so I'm just learning how to cook right now. But I'm going to be cooking muffins. So I'm going to start with this flour. What? Uh-huh. There we go. Thank you. And then put in your sugar. Right. I think I'm doing this right. Never done this before. Oh, how I'm doing that.
Doing there, right?
Cooking muffins.
Okay, sounds like fun.
I think we're good.
Try the spoon, baby.
Yeah, use the spatula, everybody.
Spatula. Wait, what spatula?
The red right there on the back. Right. Nope. By the wine bottle. The red. Good.
Here. Cool. You did it right.
She did great. Alright, so now what do we do?
And then, look.
Yeah, show you two.
Okay, hold on. Okay, let's see it. There it is. Ooh, all right, now what?
And then put this in the oven.
How long?
I kind of scared the oven.
I think you need to put it on the bottom shelf.
All
right, set your timer. How long? back of it. All right. So how long does it say? Bake for
18.
Step number four.
Bake for 22 minutes.
18 to 22 minutes.
Uh-huh.
So I'd say set it for 20 minutes.
Uh-huh. Wait.
That's right.
Wait, set. 20 seconds.
No, not 20 seconds. Yeah, 00. Push 00. There you go. Now set. Nope, wrong one. Nope, wrong one.
What?
There you go.
Okay. Hi. Yeah.
So, when do we get to see our muffins?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop the video and I'll show you.
I don't want to wait 20 minutes.